So I was wondering, how do you solve this Roblox issue? Hold on.